Welcome back to Let's Play Portal. Today we're gonna have a little bit of a soundtrack because I feel like crafting music makes me feel better. Oh, too loud. Still too loud. There we go, that's better. Alan Parsons Project for the win.
Did you know you can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls? It's true.
Okay, enough of that. This was actually recorded off of a record onto the computer. Alright, hold on. Yeah, it's gonna have gaps like that. And I'm gonna have to click on it. There we go.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Shut up. Thank you.
Bitch.
Oh, bitch.
I don't hate you.
Let's give them a bit of a surprise. I've got a good idea. Ow! Just because I'm slow today doesn't mean you have to shoot me. What? I shouldn't die that fast. That's retarded. I'm not supposed to die that fast. What color was that portal? Blue, so I need an orange one. Boned. kind of slow. What goes on must come down. Should I? Just one of the many types of music I listen to. Hiya! Hiya! Kicked. You got ass kicked.
Well done, Android. The enrichment
not
center
a fucking
once
Android.
Again reminds
Shut
you
up.
That Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
Many words are spoken and there's nothing to say. They fall upon the ears of those who don't know the way. To read between the lines that lead between the lines.
The vital apparatus vent will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2.
It stabbed me, put it down!
This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Let me be the
light. Pressing the wrong button. Instead of Alt, I pressed some random button. Don't even know what I pressed. I think I pressed the arrow key. How do I pick it up straight? Why can't I pick it up straight? To fly.
The symptoms most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
Music to my ears. She shut up. No, don't do that. I don't want to get vaporized, bitch. Damn, I missed.
Teach me how to reach you, I can find my own way. Let me see the light,
The Enrichment Center reminds you that the Weighted Companion Cube cannot speak. In the event that the Weighted Companion Cube does speak, the Enrichment Center urges you to disregard its advice.
Yeah, yeah.